Hi, my name is Hide. I'm a comedian. Let me introduce myself. Let me introduce Japan in my Kyoto room. This topic is Kamon, Family Crest, Part 4. Samurai began to use family crests to identify themselves to friends and foes on the battlefield. In the Edo period, influential citizens and Kabuki actors were allowed to use family crests. Ordinary people were allowed to use family crests in the Meiji period. Thank you.